Everyday Upward was changed to a prime time, the host lineup was adjusted, and Wang Yibo and Zhang Wei left together as Hunan Satellite TV's two very out of the loop variety shows. One is Happy Camp, one is Everyday Upward. The former is mainly for entertainment, the latter is an intellectual variety show based on popular science and cultural knowledge. These two programs have become accustomed to their existence for the audience. Accompanied by fans for 10 years, this is really incomparable to many other variety shows. Everyday Upward is more popular entertainment and variety show Happy Base Camp. There are some relative disadvantages, so it's not surprising that it's an unpopular variety show. But it is a very popular science, which brings you more cold knowledge, can learn more, involving a top variety show in all walks of life, has a strong popular science. The knowledge areas involved are also very wide, human geography, natural sciences, traditional folklore, etc. The host lineup of Everyday Upward has undergone many adjustments. From the very beginning of the seven-member group, when seven members appeared, it was very popular with the audience. Each has its own characteristics, and the taste that comes from different places is also different. But then Odie, Tian Yuan, Hao Ming, Yano Koji, Xiaowu and others left the stage one after another because of various things. In the end, only Wang Han and Qian Feng were left on the stage of the show. Although some older audiences still liked it at that time, but for young people, this show is not attractive. Until later, after the host lineup had a big change, the addition of quick mouth Zhang Wei and popular Xiaosheng Wang Yibo have made a big difference. The five-member group of Tiantian Brothers lasted a long time, and the ratings continued to rise. Especially when Wang Yibo became the top performer in the entertainment industry, it still brings a considerable amount of traffic and attention to Hunan Satellite TV every day. Many fans choose to watch daily upwards because of Wang Yibo's stage. Even though it was broadcast after 10 o'clock in the evening, many people still waited. It has been 5 years since Wang Yibo joined the Xiaosheng in 2016. On this stage, he has gone from being a little transparent to being an invisible existence. I saw his growth and transformation along the way. At the same time, I also saw the continuous change of this program. Many people got to know Wang Yibo because of Qian Qingling and because Wang Yibo watched Everyday Upward. Then I slowly discovered that this show is the clear stream in the entertainment industry for so many years. I feel that this program is really deeply rooted in the hearts of the people, worthy of the name of Everyday Upward, give people positive energy without losing interest and entertaining. Although the broadcast time is a bit late, but if you like it, you can stick to it and wait. Later, Gao Dian who left because of cheating, and Qian Feng had an accident again. The Dianian brothers of the five-member group became Wang Han and the Zhang Wei and Wang Yibo. Coupled with the addition of some little brothers every day, it's not too deserted. But soon after this lineup was maintained, there were successive voices questioning the testimony of Wang Yibo's host. Wang Yibo has already become a resident guest rather than a host. And the Zhang Wei has the host certificate, but the contract expires. Therefore, after the rectification this time, Wang Yibo and the Zhang Wei also left the stage due to the expiration of the contract. At the same time, along with the implementation of the Qingling project, Hunan Satellite TV's two variety shows have undergone major adjustments and upgrades, and the new host lineup has been exposed. And the time was adjusted from 22 o'clock on Sunday evening to goal to 20 o'clock. With the exposure of the news, Dian Xinsheng's host lineup and guests were also shown in front of the audience. There are Wang Han, Liang Yuan, Li Yi, and Kai Cheng Yu. See the new host lineup, some old viewers and fans sighed with emotion, and they didn't know what it was like for a while. The only familiar face is Wang Han, and among these newly joined hosts, most of the freshman hosts who are unfamiliar to the audience are signed with Hunan Satellite TV. And this time a female host was added to the host lineup, although it is the four floors of Mingo Terrace. After all, I am used to the previous Tianian brothers. From then on, I never saw brother Tiantian again, and suddenly I was still very worried. The old partners who have been with us for so long. Now one after another leaves the stage we are familiar with, although they will focus on their acting career, singing career, but the joy that once brought us, presumably everyone will not forget, and will sigh with emotion from time to time. For this newly upgraded host guest lineup, is this show still your favorite? Did you still squat on time and on point?